Good evening, group. This is our Wonderfile group. And today we are going to practice using past simple and past continuous tense. So first of all, let's open your activity book on page 18 and 19 and check your homework we had for today. Yeah, read the summary and correct the mistakes. Alexander, could you start reading the sentences and correct the mistakes?
Elsa and Tara are organizing the school project.
It's the school play, yeah. Actually, yes. Continue.
It's a big day for them. And so Elsa and Tara.
It's not Elsa, it's Tara.
Wants to make sure that everything's under control. The ropes and the masks are on.
Let's check in the text, the legal text. Where are the props and the masks? Where are the props? Look at the text. The props and the mask. Everybody was looking. Now, where are the props and the masks in the text? You need to identify this in next to the stage. Look, where are the props next to the stage and the masks? All the masks are there too. Yes, so this is next to the desk, next to the stage. Yes, and next.
And the last poster is up at night. Mm-hmm. Tara has a dream. Her friend Elsa is looking for her costumes.
Mm-hmm. Oh no, for her makeup. She was looking for her makeup.
And Carlos is looking for his costume. But Tara doesn't know where they are. Cody is looking for his work. When the scenery starts moving.
The scenery starts moving. This is correct. So the word is scenery. Next.
The next day, Tara tells everybody about her terrible dream. Her friends help her climb down.
Because
everything's ready. They outing that Tara is the best at organizing things.
Well done. Now let me just take a picture of this activity. Let's move on. So what about exercise two? Who read and match these lines? Yeah, let's start.
Everything is under control.
Mm-hmm.
We've got a big day tomorrow.
Who is saying that? Who is that?
You have Elsa.
To Elsa, yeah. She said, we've got a big day tomorrow.
Look at the scenery. Mm-hmm. It's moving.
Mm-hmm.
Are you okay? You look tired.
Who is that?
Elsa.
Yes.
Everybody was looking for their props and their costumes mm-hmm. when the scenery fell.
Mm-hmm. All right, and last one.
We were out there helping you yesterday.
And that was Cody. Excellent work. And now choose another title for the story. Which title would fit best to this story?
A super team?
Yeah, bravo. A super team would be the best topic for that activity. And now read and choose the correct verb. Can you guess which is correct?
John was organizing the stage props at 8 o'clock last night.
Mm-hmm.
Anne was fixing the costumes when the actors came on stage.
Браво! Това е едноградно действие. They came on stage. Yes.
Tim watched a play at 5 o'clock yesterday afternoon.
Watch list, бъде, нали, продължително. Той гледаше пиеса в 5. Продължаваше в този момент да наблюдава, да гледа тази пиеска. So he was watching a play at 5 o'clock yesterday afternoon.
The performer was singing when the scenery fell down.
Yeah, еднократно действие. When the scenery fell down.
Kevin was walking on stage when he slipped.
Slid. Когато се подхлъзна. Slipped. Yeah. Okay. When he slipped.
The audience was cheering when the lights went out.
When the lights went out. That's a good one. I'm just calling now to Dorf to see when he's coming. Now, what were they doing before the play? Look at the sentences and complete the verbs into the right tense. Bill was giving final directions to the actors. What about Sue? What was she doing?
Sue was putting on her makeup.
She was putting on her makeup. Yes.
B.
Mm-hmm. And this is who do you think? Maybe later we'll say the names. Now just open the brackets. Anne and Roy.
Roy are painting the scenery.
Mm-hmm. Okay. They are painting the scenery. That's okay. It's past continuous form. Той докато влезне Теодора, ние ще сме приключили с проверката на задачите. She said he is entering the room now. Михайден, сол хайден. Часът ще свърши. Докато влезне той, часът ще свърши. Good. So, number 4, what was Lucy doing?
Lucy was fixing a costume.
He was fixing a costume. And 5?
John is checking the sound.
He was checking the sound. This is correct. And now you should continue and say the names of the people. What were they doing, Alexander? Bill was giving final directions to the actress. He was the director. What about two? Yeah. Sue was putting on her makeup. Who is Sue? It's B. Sue was putting on her makeup. Hello, Teodor. Open your workbook. Activity book on page 19. And can you turn off the noise around you? Good. So Sue was putting on her makeup in the picture. Teodor, can you read the other sentences and say who was doing what just about before the curtains went up?
На коя страница беше?
19-та, page 19, in your activity book. Page 19. We did exercise 5. We just done it. Okay, did you find the page?
And Roy were painting the scenery.
Who are they? Picture E. And Alexander? Lucy?
Lucy was fixing a costume. C.
This is Lucy. And D. Teodor? John? Teodor, number letter D. Teddy, are you there?
As John was checking the sound D.
D. So write down D. Okay, now close your activity book. We are continuing with your vocabulary and grammar book. That was your homework. Grammar on page, that was page, this is page 58 in your grammar book. Stranica 58. No, grammar book, нали? Да, тук само.
Аз мислех, че това не беше за практика.
Това го работихме в класната стая. Значи в grammar book първо ви се обясняват разликите между past continuous and past simple tense. Теодор, do you remember how we form the past continuous tense? How we form it? Как се образуваше минало продължително време на глагол, Теодор? С кой спомагателен глагол? Теодор, are you there?
Was.
Was. И после? Само was ли?
После другата дума завърса с ink или was или wasn't.
Да, значи was plus verb plus ink. Може ли да намалите звука на телевизора в около тебе, където си седнал? Или да отидеш на кухнята или в спалната, където няма шумове около теб?
Госпожо?
Да.
Аз се намерих
на телевизора. Ай, някой си ги загубил. Така, сега, значи минало продължително време на глагола, как ставаха въпросителните изречения? С обръщане на словореда, нали? Как ще попиташ, ти учиш ли днес в 2 часа след обед? Как ще бъде това? Ти учиш ли?
Do you...
Were, с were.
Were you studying?
Were you studying at
2 o'clock
this afternoon? Yes, I was. No, I wasn't. Okay. Така, и сега до къде стигнахме? Вие ще трябва да изберете в задача 2 и 3 или между past continuous form или между past simple tense of the verb. Миналото просто време се използваше за действие, което се е случило в точно определен момент в миналото. Yesterday, last week, I did it. Аз извърших това действие. Така, хайде сега, аз го нямам това в моят учебник, да направим exercise 2. I will actually take a picture of this now and I'll share it to us. Okay. Започваме с проверка на тези задачки. I'll share this in my Viber. So, Teddy, did you see the picture? Само че къде ще ми бъде? Може би. So, let's do exercise 2 and 3 in your grammar book. Само че аз не съм отворила Viber. Трябва сега да го отварям. Start working. Започваме. Просто го нямам тук в ръководство за учителя. Не мога да споделя екрана. Start. Read and choose the correct answer. Look at the example. I was doing my homework at 4 o'clock yesterday afternoon. What about the others? Okay, so Teodor, can you continue?
James carried the props when the light went out.
Не, помисли още веднъж.
I was caring.
Да, минало продължително време, защото в този момент, когато светлината е угаснала, той носеше тези декори. He was caring. Добре, виждате ли хубаво сега? So, James was caring the props when the lights went out. Yes, please continue, Alex.
Anna I watched a funny animated film yesterday.
Тя изгледа един забавен анимационен филм вчера. Приключило е действието, не е продължавало в този момент. It finished. Теодор, 4. We were riding
our bikes when it started raining.
Started to rain. Yes, Alex.
Helen had a bicycle accident yesterday afternoon.
Yes, today. No, the next one. Yes, Theodore. They all day yesterday. През целия ден учих.
They were studying for a school exam all day.
Да, акцента на продължителността. They were studying. Alex?
Did you leave for the theater when I called you at 7 o'clock?
Не. Ти тръгваше за театъра ли, когато ти се обадих? Значи няма да е с did. Тоест, действието беше ли в процес следното? Нали? Were you leaving for the theater? Тръгваше за театъра и точно в момента, в който ти извъннах. Were you leaving for the theater? Усетихте ли го? And Theodor?
Martin didn't sing in the school choir at 11 o'clock yesterday morning.
Грешен отговор. Сега,
wasn't singing,
защото в точно този момент действието се извършваше. И това е ключовата дума за past continuous tense. He wasn't singing in the school choir. Choir. Кажете думата?
Choir.
Това е хор, училищния хор. At 11 o'clock yesterday morning. And now you should place the verbs into the correct form, past simple or past continuous. Teddy, could you continue? Exercise number 3.
I saw a very funny comedy last night. It was called Lady Killers. It was about 5 thieves who got.
Mm-hmm. Не, чакай малко. It's about who got a room. Да, точно така. Еднократно. И те са влезнали в къщата на тази жена един път, а не непрекъснато. Значи е пан simple. They got...
No, ladies house near a railway station. Mm-hmm. Their plan was to steal money from a security van at the station. The thieves carried...
Не, чакай, маничко. Да, виж сега, когато са влезнали в къщата, те са носили. Значи продължително действие, нали? И как ще го кажеш?
They were carrying.
Well, they were carrying their tools, string instruments. А те са носили своите
струни инструменти. When they arrived.
Mm-hmm.
At the house, so the old lady was thinking.
Чакай малко да... Да, добре. So the old fangy... Не. Fought. Тя помислила. She fought. Тук е еднократно действие. She fought that they were musicians. Вижте как се били дегизирали. They were carrying string instruments. But actually... what happened? They hid, откраднатите пари. Къде? They hid the stolen money inside
a cello case.
Channel
things went wrong.
Stop now. Now Alexander will continue.
They were leaving the house when the case was opening.
Не.
Was opened.
Когато се отвори еднократно, само да увеличиш шрифта тук, за да го следиме. Значи, вижте сега. Тъкмо напускали къщата, когато куфърчето се отворило и парите излетяли навън. Не. When the case opened. Еднократно действие. Но първото е движение. They were leaving the house when the case opened. Отворило се.
Flew.
They flew. Те просто излетяли. And the money flew out. Ето така ще бъде. Парите просто полетяли. Еднократно. Добре. Out.
The old lady wanted to go to the police, so the man was trying to kill her.
Така ли? Вижте сега. Тя отишла. She wanted to the police. The one. So the train, Нели, опитаха се да я убият, tried to kill her. В смисъл, те положиха усилия да я убият. They tried to kill her. Okay. And next?
Surprisingly, instead of killing the old lady, all the thieves died.
Значи, instead of така, they all of the case died, all of the thieves died. Can you imagine? За голяма изненада, all of them died. This is a very, very funny story, isn't it?
The police wasn't believing those.
And they didn't, but they didn't believe.
They didn't believe the old lady's story, and she kept all the money.
Kept. And she kept all the money. They didn't believe who? The old lady's story, and she kept all the money. So she became rich. Yes. Тоест тук имаше само колко минали глаголи в past continuous form. Не са много. There weren't many verbs. Not many. Да. Само were living, you were carrying. Всичко беше в past simple. Само два глагола имахте в минало продължително. Were living and were carrying string instruments. Чудесно! Сега се връщаме обратно във вашият учебник. Let's look into your student's book on page. Let me check. This is gonna be page 25. 25-та страничка. Page 25. Теди, ти кога ще дойдеш в класната стая? Теди.
Не знам.
Ама защо не идваш в клас? You must be here. Only you and I.
Не може, ама.
Не може, защото ти си най-близко до всички ученици и сте само двама души в класната стая. По-добре да си до мене да седиш, нали, Алекс? Така е. А не да си на хиляди километри разстояния.
Не съм. От гостоме да има от дома.
На хиляди километри си от мене. Не може така. И друго е възприятието в класната стая, друго е да се взираш в компютъра си. So, let's now open your students' books on page 25.
Mama?
Yes, please. Open your students' book on page 25. И още веднъж да направим тази задачка. Ние с вас ня направихме, нали? Да отворим скобите. Open the brackets on page 25. Да, учебникът на страница 25. Теодор, can you start reading the text and open the brackets? Put the verbs into the past simple or past continuous form. Не сме го работили с вас, нали? Не.
Аз нещо не виждам.
No, I'm sorry. I'm just going to share my screen. Yes. Thank you for letting me know. Page 25 in your student's books. Айде, момчета. Кое време ще поставиме? Минало продължително време за действие, което продължаваше в точно определен час. Или за действие, което е станало еднократно. Веднъж се случило.
It was opening night of Aladdin. The play was about halfway through and everything was going well. Aladdin and I sang on...
Не, 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 не. Какво правихте вие? Летяхте?
We're singing.
Were singing. Запишете си. We were singing on the flying carpet.
When suddenly the carpet stopped moving.
Точно така, when the carpet stopped moving. Да,
добре. Fall off.
Миналото време на fall, знаеш ли как е? Fall, как се променяше? Думичката? Fail. To fall ставаше fail. Паднахме откъде? Of the carpet.
The audience.
Carpet, yes. The audience.
The audience thought.
Thought it was really funny.
It was funny. It was really funny and they cheered at the end.
Well, and they cheered at the end. Чудесно. Сега е ред на Александър. It's a story about Harry Brown. Read it.
Near the end of the play, I walk.
Не. Вървя по... той вървеше off the stage.
Was walking.
I was walking off stage. Слизал е от сцената. I was walking off stage when I ударих, when I hit my head on a door.
I fell over. The audience thought it was part of the play. They only released.
They only realized, осъзнаха, that I was hurt
when they saw the ambulance.
Когато видяха линейката. So he hit his head badly when he was taking and walking off stage. Сега искате ли да си припомним употребата на минало продължително и минало просто време на глагола?
Martha was cleaning the attic when she saw a mouse.
Тоест, нейното действие, чистването беше прекъснато от една мишка. Yes.
What was Alan doing at 4 o'clock yesterday afternoon?
He was trying out for the school band.
Значи действието продължаваше в този час. Какво правеше? Значи, когато задаваме въпроси, след въпросителната дума какво, кога, защо, къде, поставяте глаголът was или were, ако е за множествено число, последвано от подлогът, който извършва действието, и формата на основния глагол. What were you doing? Както е сегашно продължително време, но вече в миналото. What are you doing now? А тук ще бъде What was Alan doing at 4 o'clock? Да. И след това имаме... Yeah, listen to the example.
What was Anne doing at 11 o'clock yesterday morning?
She was talking to Miss Smith about taking part in the art competition.
Crescuva rieșe. At this very moment, she was talking about taking part in the art competition. And next one, listen.
What were Sally and Kate doing at 2 o'clock yesterday afternoon?
They were eating lunch in the school canteen.
Does it make sense? Yeah. What were they doing? They were eating. And last example.
What were Harry and Peter doing at 10 o'clock yesterday morning?
They were having a PE lesson.
Mm-hmm. They were having a PE lesson. Good. Now, exercise 4. Can you make the questions addressed to the text and then answer these questions? Yes, can you start, Alex?
What Jane...
Ти тук е какво правеше тя, когато... Браво, what was?
When carpet stopped moving.
Сега обаче трябва да обърнем словореда. What was Jane doing? Запишете си. What was Jane doing? Защото задаваме въпрос, обръщаме словореда. Когато съм when the carpet stopped moving. Когато килимчето спря да се движи. What was Jane doing? When the carpet stopped moving. Тодор. Сега, втория въпрос е не какво правеше, а какво направи.
What did the audience do at the end?
Браво. What did the audience do at the end? Тук е какво направи публиката, а не какво правеше. Тук е какво е направила, какво е приключила. Нали? Това е past simple tense of the verb with did. What did the audience do at the end? Yeah. И накрая, как той си удари главата?
How did Harry hit his head?
Браво! Как си удари главата? How did Harry hit his head? And the last question, Tudor. Кога публиката осъзна, че той се е ударил?
When did the audience realize that when did the audience realize he was hurt?
Yeah, when did the audience realize he was hurt? That he was hurt. When did it realize that? Разбирате ли? Тоест, когато въпросът е за past simple tense, ще използваме спомагателния глагол did. Когато става дума за продължителност, ще бъде was doing. Are you tired? Yes?
Yes.
Уморен си. Добре. Сега, искаш ли приготвя чаша чай? Do you want some? Now, let's answer the questions about this text. Okay. So what play was Jane Hill performing in? Look at the text. What game was she performing in, Todor? Каква игра? Тя в каква пиеса е участвала?
She was in the...
Aladdin, that's it. She was performing in
Aladdin.
Da? Yeah, the next one is about. Yeah, what do you say? Can you start, Alex?
Yeah.
Number two.
What Jane?
What was Jane doing
when the carpet stopped moving?
What was she doing? Look at the text. She was singing. Yeah.
She was singing
when the carpet stopped moving. Хайде, следващото изречение, Теодор.
What did the audience do at the end? They cheered and laughed.
Да, следващото. They cheered, записваме ли си? They cheered at the end of the story. They cheered. Alex.
What did the agents do at the end? They realized that Harry was hurt.
Mm-hmm. Добре, това беше петки въпрос обаче. Ние сега имахме четвърти въпрос. Теодор, can you do number four? Ready? Can you do accent?
How did Harry hit his head? Mm-hmm. He hit his head when he was going down, down from the stage.
When he was walking off the stage. Добре, така е правилно. Сега ви остава последната задачка. Imagine you are an actor or an actress. In Paris, think of a funny theater accident. Tell the class about it, or you can use some ideas on your own.
I took the prince's ring. I was walking off stage looking at it when I tripped and hit my head.
Do you understand it? So imagine a funny situation that can happen to you when you are on stage. Yeah, Alex, have you got such a story?
Yeah.
Something funny, maybe you tripped, спувам се, and hits yourself or hit somebody on stage.
Yes.
Имаш ли такава история?
When I was going back from the toilet, I wanted to sit to my desk, but I...
What happened?
I tripped from my back and I fell down.
And you fell off, yeah. So you fell down and did you hit yourself?
My head. It don't hurt.
It didn't hurt. Ей, това е задачката, да разкажете за нещо забавно, даже и да не е истина, просто да направим изреченията. Сега трябва да ги довършим тези изречения в тетрадката. Добавете си, завършика. When I tripped and hit my head.
I took the prince's ring. I was walking off stage looking at it when I tripped and hit my head.
Добре. Are you writing? Запишете си продълженията. Имате няколко изречения. Окей. Ще ви дам една минутка да помислите за отговорите. Look at the second one. Айде, първо припишете това. I took the prince's ring and I was walking off stage looking at it when I tripped and hit my head. And now think about the other three stories, how to write down the sentences. And we'll stop the recording for a second. Защото не е било хубаво това.
Да.
Теди, how do you do activities in your physical education, in your PE lesson? Do you train a lot, Teddy, for your PE classes? What do you do? Huh? How do you practice sport? What do you do?
I run.
No? What did you say?
I run because.
Ah, you go jogging. That's what you do. I see. Добре. Така, хайде сега да продължаваме ли с въпросите. So, I was playing the part of a rabbit. I was hopping around the stage. What can happen to you while you are hopping? Какво може да ви се случи, докато подскачате?
I jumped off the stage.
Or slipped, с подхлъзнете. And fell off. That can happen when I, there is an example, I slipped and fell off. This is what can happen to you. Okay. Alex, what about the next sentence?
I was playing the part of Julie. I was standing on the balcony when
когато може да кажеш
somebody
pushed me out of the balcony. Yes, that can happen.
I was playing the part of Juliet. I was standing on the balcony when I accidentally dropped one of the plants on Romeo's foot.
Да, но нека да кажем това, което ти каза, беше по-интересно. When someone pushed me out of the balcony. So I hit myself. When someone pushed me out of the balcony. Write it down. Добре, и следващото.
I was Sherlock Holmes. I was asking a woman some questions when she slapped me.
When she slapped me. Wow, когато ме плясна. Или какво друго може да бъде? I was asking a woman some question when I saw, може да бъде, когато срещнах някого на улицата. Нали? You can do anything here. When the lights went out, there are many, many possible answers. When she slapped me. Тя ме шамардоса. Това не искаш да кажеш? When she slapped me.
Аз първо си мисля да кажа, когато не бяха интересни, тя реши да ме даря.
Да, чудесно. Значи какво написахте? When she slapped me. Така, и продължаваме с следващата ви задачка. Останаха ни още следващата страничка. Браво, деца! Това го направихме днес с групичката. И след това, но тъй като там сме повече ученици, по-бавно минава времето. И сега отиваме на страница. Ето тази страничка Language and Action, where we are going to learn to talk about TV programs. And I'm sure that you know most of these TV programs. Yeah. Listen, repeat. Which of these do you usually watch on TV? Yes, okay. So let's say the words. Listen and repeat. The first one is
the news.
The news. Can you hear me well, Teddy? Teddy, can you hear me? Yes?
Yes, no. No, yes. Yes, no.
So the news, the next one.
Wildlife program.
Everybody? Wildlife program. Next.
Animated film.
Animated film.
Action film.
Action film.
Talent show.
Talent
show.
Talent show.
Quiz show.
Quiz show.
Mystery film.
Mystery film.
Science fiction film.
Science fiction film. I didn't catch the word. Do you understand these words? Yeah. You are both video gamers, so you understand these words. Mm-hmm. Now, you should open your vocabulary books and write these words there. It counts when it is your vocabulary book. This is your vocabulary book. On page, I'll just give it a page number, page 10. Десета страничка. И хайде да запишем и още непознати думи към текста днес. Тези, мисля, че ги разбрахте. Няма нужда да ги пишем. Нали? Преводът ви е ясен. Как ще преведем, Теодор? Science fiction films. Science fiction film, как ще го преведем?
Science fiction film.
Като? Научно.
Фантастичен филм.
Фантастичен филм. А Теди, как ще преведем? Quiz show.
Quiz show.
Quiz show.
Добре, шо беше quiz?
Quiz е викторина. Влезте, пишете си новите думички, които не знаете. Това е шоу с въпроси към участниците.
На коя страница?
Страница 10 in your vocabulary book. Page 10 in your vocabulary book. Page 10. A quiz show.
Quiz show.
Това е състезание с въпроси към участниците. С викторина от въпроси. Другите ги знаем, нали?
Wildlife program.
Wildlife program е документална програма за животните и растенията. Animated film.
Animated film.
You know this, анимация.
Action film.
Action film.
Talent show.
Talent show. Шоу на талантите. Така, и сега продължаваме с
Alien.
Какво беше Alien? Alien е извън.
Извънземно.
Добре. Star quality. Star
quality.
Quality е с качество на звезда. Star quality ще бъде, който има качествата на звезда. Star quality, с качество на звезда. Feed е храня някого, нахранвам. To feed animals, да нахраня животно. А, забравяйте да кажа, че този глагол е неправилен. To feed е храня някого, нали? Храня детенце, животно. А миналото време е fed, нахраних. Значи храня. После имаме нахрани. Past tense. Feed, fed. Това е неправилен глагол в английския език. Exciting е вълнуващ. Do you remember this one?
Exciting.
Кажете я?
Exciting.
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 Вълнуващ. Boring, ще бъде коя думичка? Скучен, boring. Imaginative, what does it mean? Теди? Imaginative, който има богато въображение. Въображаем.
Да, въображаваш.
Да, значи, който има богато въображение е imaginative. Който има богато въображение или въображаем. Не. Той imaginative, който те кара да имаш богато въображение. Не, не е въображение, по-скоро, който има богато въображение. Това е значението. Сега отиваме нагоре. Scary. Знаеме какво е.
Scary.
Страшен.
Entertaining.
Обаче entertaining е свързан с индустрията за правене на филмите и означава забавен, като забавна програма. Разбирате ли? Забавен за програма. Не смешен, а забавен. Забавен за програма. Програмата може да бъде забавна. Funny е смешен, но забавен е entertaining. Educational, явно ще е образователен.
Educational.
Educational.
Disappointing.
Disappointing е разочароващ. Разочароващ. Disappointing. Разочароващ.
А как беше educational?
Образователен. 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 Educational. Образователен. Yes. Теодор. What about the next word? Cartoon. Say the word.
Cartoon hero.
Hero.
Cartoon hero.
Кажете заедно. Cartoon hero. 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 Кажете
hero.
Hero. Получава се едно hero. 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 Анимационен герой.
Be afraid of.
Be afraid of.
Те страх.
Страхувате се от нещо. Dress.
Dress.
Е обличате се. Обличам се. И накрая, a bike messenger. Look at the picture. What do you think is a bike messenger? Look at this person. Тоест, куриер, който превозва храна.
Пошта.
Куриер на велосипед. Куриер, който прави доставката с велосипед. A bike messenger. Have you seen them on bicycles? Виждали ли сте такива? На велосипед. Така записахме тези думички. Сега можем да се върнем към вашия диалог. Остана ни само един диалог да направим от това, което съм изработила с групичката. Сега продължаваме с exercise. Are you ready? Записахте ли всичко? Да, да изчакам ли?
Да.
Да. Да, тези, които ги знаете, ще ги напишете. Хайде сега. Can you guess what are they talking about in your student's book? Again, look at page 26. Затваряме vocabulary books и сега ни остана само страница 26 да довършим последните две упражнения. Now, what are they talking about? Read and say. Alexander, can you read the first?
They didn't know, but the aliens were watching them out time.
What is it about? Is it the news, the wildlife program? Which of these is it about?
Mister?
Aliens. Ще бъдат какво за месец? Science, fiction, film. Yeah, they're talking about science fiction film. Theodor, number two. Teddy? Yeah, continue, please. He knows. Teddy, number two.
He knows all the answers. He's really clever. Quiz show. A
quiz show. Leslie, next one.
Her voice is great and she's got a star quality.
A talent show like The Voice of Bulgaria. Yes, and Teddy?
Listen to this. There aren't any trains running today because of bad weather. The news.
The news.
The mother was feeding her baby wildlife program.
And now the conversation. Listen to this conversation and then ask your partner about what you watched on TV last night and what was it like? И какво беше то? Was it exciting, boring, imaginative, funny, scary? Okay, listen to the example, first of all.
Did you watch TV last night?
Yes, I watched a wildlife program.
What was it like?
Oh, it was very educational. I really enjoyed it.
Okay, so let's practice making a similar conversation. Alex, ask Tudor the same question.
Did you watch TV last night?
Teddy?
Yes, I watched a cartoon movie.
Oh, well. Какъв беше?
What was it like?
It was very entertaining. It was very entertaining. I really enjoyed it.
Bravo. Now, Theodor, ask Alexander the same question.
Hello, did you watch TV last night?
Did you watch TV?
Yes, I did.
Yes, I did.
What did you watch?
I watch
The Voice of Bulgaria. It was on BTV.
Like races.
You watched a film. And you watched some shows. He watched some commercials. Commercials. I don't know why.
What was it like?
What were they like, the commercials? Were they interesting? Were they imaginative?
Yes, it was interesting.
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 Entertaining, maybe. And did you like it? So. I like it in a way. Чудесно. Сега, за домашна работа ще трябва да направите подобни диалози и също в Activity Book, page 20, for this first day. Okay? So, homework is in your Activity Book. Activity Book. Homework. The homework. I just made a mistake. Homework. Yes. Activity book, page 20. Yes. For this first day. And I'll be waiting for you to join me on first day. Bye-bye. Have a good day. Say hello to mommy, daddy. Bye-bye.